Kofi Detectives Unboxing Showcase Detectives, welcome. So, welcome back to the second part of my PC. So, mind rig. As you guys can see, I have here the Kofi 600T. On top, I have there my extension for my sound card, which is the Creative Sound Blaster. Underneath, I have the ASUS Blu-ray and DVD reader and writer. And underneath of the ASUS, I have the D-Lock card reader. It reads different type of cards. So now let me show you the inner part of my system. Coming to the inner part of my system. Right now, what I have here is a Gigabyte UD5. It's an AMD mainboard. Underneath of the Gigabyte, the CPU is the AMD FX8350, clocked at 4 GHz, and it's unlocked. To cool my CPU, I have the Cooler Master Iceberg 240L. It's one of the great coolers you can buy on the market. On the right side, by you on the right side, my RAM. And the RAM that I have is a G-Scale Trident X 4x8GB. It's a DDR3 with clock 240. It means which is 2400. But I mean, you can clock it more than usually. To cool my RAM, I have the HyperX cooling. So down here, by the GPU, let me get the picture right. Focus, yes. It's I have here XFX R7970. It's the Ghost Edition, which means the Black Edition. Underneath my GPU, I have my sound card. And of course, my sound card is from Creative. Maybe I can get you guys to see under. It's lightened red when you need it, as soon as you switch on the PC. And it's from Creative. It's the Creative Sound Blaster Recon 3D, and it is the Champion Edition. The Champion Edition, which means that I get together with this stuff on top, which extends my input. Back from the extend card, I have underneath a wireless receiver. Is the ASUS AC68 Utility, and it received 5G, I mean 5 GHz. It sells all the bands which receive every corner of the room. And underneath, I have my power supply. My power supply is from Kofi, is the RM850, which is 850 watt power supply. And as you guys can see here, on my right, I have many storage HDD, and underneath the first storage HDD, I have the my SSD. My SSD is from Disk 2 Go, 240 GB, and included with all my storage together, I have the amount of 7.2 TB. So in case you guys are asking, what do I need so much space and so much storage for? I mean, I am somebody who do content, so I have videos, I have games, I have different stuff which is running on this PC. So I have 7.2 TB, and it's even not enough, and I need more space. So I'm going to get more extra 6 TB to exchange. Now, this is a small look at my rig, and that's how it looks like. The next time I will come on, I will show you my periphery devices, what I have and what is connected to what. And yes, there will be an update of my rig, and I will also make a video of the update of my rig. So stay tuned and come back. Thank you for watching Kofi Tech Tips. Have fun. See ya. So, sorry guys, refuse to say something. Let's switch on my PC and let's see how it's lightened. One moment. So, you guys can see it has blue, it has red and it has blue. I mean, the white case, of course, comes with the blue light. I hope you guys can see the light very well. Let me focus on it to show you guys how it looks like. Yeah, and it's focused. So that's how it looks like. So stay tuned. Kofi Tech TV. Yeah. Unboxing.
Yeah.
Showcase.
Humility.
Tech TV.
Humility. Get low, boy. Get low, girl.